Welcome everyone, and it's fantastic, super, to be back for another flight in Microsoft Flight Simulator. And this time, we are going to fly in the P-38 Lightning by FlyingIron Simulations. We are continuing the journey, but leaving the state of Tasmania, and we're heading into Victoria, Australia. So we're going to be flying from King Island across to Apollo Bay. We're going to utilize the P-38 Lightning for the next few legs, which I reviewed on one of my previous videos, so make sure you go check that out. Some history on the aircraft I'm flying is the large painted picture on the nose of Marge. The picture is of pilot Richard Wong's wife, painted on the aircraft in 1944 after Richard returned to the Southwest Pacific from leave. More on Richard Wong in my next video. The P-38 was the first American fighter made from stainless steel and the first military airplane to fly faster than 640 kilometers per hour or 397 miles per hour. The first prototype design was the YP-38, was completed in September 1940. Subsequently, the first YP-38 delivered to the United States Air Corps was in June 1941. On the 29th of May 1942, the P-38 started operating in the Aleutian Islands in Alaska, well suited for the long-range missions required from this location. On the 9th of August 1942, two P-38s of the 343rd Fighter Group at the end of a 1600 kilometer long-range patrol came across two Japanese Kawanashi H-6K flying boats and destroyed them. These were the first Japanese aircraft shot down by the Lightnings. The town we're heading to today is Apollo Bay, part of the traditional land of the Gadu Benud, or King Parrot people, of the Cape Otway coast. The first European settlers were timber cutters in the 1950s, who established sawmills there. There were also some whaler stations before this time. Originally named Middleton in 1853, then to Cranbrook in 1881. Finally, in 1898, was changed to Apollo Bay. In 1936, a submarine telegraph and telephone cable from Apollo Bay to Stanley, Tasmania was connected. Today, it's a tourist town with a population of around 1,600. Thank you, everybody, for the support. Please check out some of my previous content. Thanks again, and I'll see you on the other side. welcome to Apollo Bay. Thanks everyone for the support. I hope you enjoyed this flight. Please smash that like and subscribe button. Thanks again, and I'll see you on the other side.